Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the next question, okay? So this question belongs to GATE CSC 2020. The question is, let G be a group of 35 elements. So they are saying it is a group, okay? So then the largest possible size of subgroup, okay? So again, this question is one of the most commonly asked pattern, guys. So it was, I think this was the fourth or fifth time I am seeing in the PYQ paper. And it's only for one mark, but it's valuable, right? Yes. So what this question directly belongs to Lagrange's method, guys, or Lagrange's algorithm. So what they say is, if there is a group of 35 elements, the subgroup will be a divisible of this, guys. So basically 1 into 35, I will get 35. Similarly, 5 into 7 is 35, right? Yes. So these are the only two possibilities, right? So they clearly told that G other than G itself. So basically this 35 is not allowed. So the next maximum is 7. So 7 will be the correct answer. It's a quite easy question. It will hardly take 1 minute, guys. If you just know the method, it will hardly take 1 minute. Okay. Yes. And to be clear, other than this method, there is no other method to solve them, guys, other than manually solving them. But manually solving will take really long time, right? Because you need to check whether it is a group or not also, right? Yes. So now you got an idea, right? So this method is nothing but Lagrange's theorem or method, you can say. So I hope everyone got a clear idea with respect to this. So in the next lecture, let us continue with the next question. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. Thank you.